but we're also looking at yield and quality grading, which is very applicable also to the industry because it happens every day in a beef processing plant around the world. Cattle are being graded based on the amount of quality grade or marbling that they have. And they're also being given a yield score based on the amount of fat and the amount of muscle that they have. And so we're doing the same thing.